Hey there, Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, April 10, 2013. I'm Yazzie, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. In new postings in sports, the boys lost overall to West Branch, but had some individual standouts. Khalil Coleman got first in the 100-meter dash. Curtis Schleppi got second in the 800-meter run. Jake Dubina got first in the 200-meter dash, and Khalil Coleman got second. Alec Eller got first in long jump. Jake Taylor got second in shot put. And Terry Williams got second in discus. Girls also lost to West Branch, but performed nicely. Sydney Vaughn got first in the 100-meter hurdles, and Taylor Tompkins got second. They won the 4x100 and 4x200-meter relay. Jason McNutt got second in the 300-meter hurdles. Monty Bush got first, and Taylor Tompkins got third in the 200-meter dash. Sydney Vaughn got first in long jump, and Stephanie Balsley got third. Anna Morrow got second in high jump. Anna Marie got second in shot put and first in discus. Great job last night. Our varsity JV baseball team both beat Minerva last night. Varsity won 14-0 and JV won 12-1. And varsity softball beat Alliance 4-2 and JV won 17-7. Now for earlier postings. The blood drive. Today is the last sports medicine blood drive for the school year. It is a battle between the juniors and seniors. The blood drive runs from 9:30 to 5. You must be 17 years old with a valid ID to donate. If you donated at the last blood drive in January, you are eligible to donate again. Please come support the class and donate. Who will win, the class of 2013 or the class of 2014? In honors and academics, congratulations to the April Wildcats of the Month, Devin Cumson and Jerry Domino. Now to arts. The Faircrest Middle School Muse Media Drama Club is celebrating their 10th anniversary and 20 shows with their production of J.R.R. Tolkien's The Hobbit, Friday, April 12th at 7 p.m. and Saturday, April 13th at 2 p.m. The performance will take place at the Faircrest Middle School Auditorium. Admission is $5 at the door. Doors are open at 6:30. Following the Saturday performance, there will be a reception for all former Muse Media members. The lunch today is Bosco sticks, hot veggie, fruit. The lunch for tomorrow is turkey gravy, green beans, roll, and a fruit. And happy birthday to Timothy Ogg. Have a great day, Wildcats.